Sonic the Hedgehog. Today, it's, Sonic Central just came out. Yeah, it's, well, didn't came out. It's 12 o'clock now, and it's about to start up. So, it's about time. So I'm just waiting 10 seconds until it happens. So, yeah. Well, this is just my reaction at the time. That's a cool intro. I love that. So there's going to be more to it. It's not just one big celebration. Sort of the fires. That's the good game, I like that. I'm so tired, I feel so lifeless. The rumors were true. So I call it HG's now here. I never really completed the game, but oh no, I get to HD. Ultimate. September 7th. Oh, I'll be looking forward to that for sure. I thought Roger Craig Smith fired, apparently he isn't. Told you it was a fucking lie. Yeah, that's it. We're making a reaction. When that comes out, we are. Tyson Hess is back as well. Or get some news about Sonic Prime. I'm still sober, I'm still lifeless, I'm just so tired. Sorry, it's just I bit the top of my lip. Shellverse. This year we're also making a variety of exciting 30th anniversary themed products. Take home the epic battle straight from Sonic 2 with the giant Eggman robot playset from Jack Specific. For the fans dialed into hip-hop culture comes the Sonic the Hedgehog 30th anniversary jewelry collaboration with King Ice. You can also revisit 30 years of Sonic games with the comprehensive 30th anniversary Encyclo Speedia from Dark Horse. For Sonic memorabilia, we have an exclusive collection of coins in silver and gold from Apex. Head to the official Sonic 30th anniversary site for more information on all of our commemorative products.
Well, there you have it. As you can see, we've been working hard behind the scenes to prepare great things for you. There will be a lot of announcements throughout the year, so be sure to follow us on official social channels, link in the video description below.
Might will. I think I'm only following them as well. On my Twitter. Follow my Twitter in the description. Please, please, Sonic Adventure Remake. Please. Please, Sonic Adventure DX. And you? Oh, it's a game. It's not a film. Wait, was that it? Oh. Oh, well, apparently there's a new Sonic game. I bet it's Sonic Omens. I don't know. I think it is. Anyways, thank you for watching that. That was really interesting. Yeah, I just gotta edit this video. It is way longer, actually. Yeah. But yeah, that this is I'm gonna be making reactions to this constantly. Don't know if I'm looking forward to like waiting to 12 o'clock for this. It's just so crazy. Maybe I'll get into the mood of it. But like literally, this takes place at 12 o'clock, and like I'm fucking tired, man. Like, oh my god. But anyways. I gotta go, because I'm tired, gotta get all this shit off, and yeah, thank you so much for watching, I'll see you next time. I feel like I'm gonna cry really, because we've got a Sonic Colors remake, and an upcoming Sonic game, that's coming for Switch, and no, I might be on Steam though, but who knows, I might actually buy it on Switch to be honest, and then I'll film it, don't, oh, that'll be coming out this way, I might also be doing, I think, yeah, the Sonic CD playthrough has been cancelled because it's just not looking too good for me. But you can expect a Shadow the Hedgehog playthrough, Sonic the Hedgehog 4, Sonic the Hedgehog Episode 2, a lot more exciting content to come, so I hope you guys like that. Once I get the item that I need to make more filming process and all that stuff. If you want some more content from me, I'm actually, I think, today, I mean, I don't know, the dates are so weird. Well, in about, say, 12 hours' time, there might be a video uploaded. Who knows? It's a Super Paper Mario game. I've started to replay through the playthrough because, I don't know, I mucked up on something. Don't know what it was, but you can watch it in the... Click on Super Peachy Ranger, and you might do the upload. You just have to wait for the upload. Subscribe on that channel. Subscribe on any other channel. I've got more channels if you want to find them, but I don't know, man. I'm too tired to care. Anyways, see you guys later. Thank you for watching.